And you knew this was going to happen after Triple H beat Jericho last week to set up this matchup.
And another thing, you know, DX is not going to be in any hurry to try to pin Jericho.
No.
He would like to
punish him.
Yeah.
Break it! Break it, ref! Break it! Come on!
Triple H has a five count. Broke at four. Oh, and Jericho! Oh.
Jericho just shoved the referee right into the game.
Well, perhaps Jericho was going for some sort of disqualification, but the problem is the referee's down here. He's
no,
out.
No, no, no. Oh, here comes
Big
the problem.
Show.
This is the problem.
The world's largest athlete. The Big Show.
Oh, my gosh.
And look at Big Show. He palmed Shawn Michaels and hit him with a headbutt.
In midair.
Jericho's partner, the dangerous Big Show. Clubbing blows.
Referee's down outside the ring, but here comes the game back in the ring with a chair.
With a steel chair.
Did you hear that?
That is legal come Sunday. And it buckled the knees of Big Show for a moment.
Oh, no. It may have just angered the Big Show.
Oh, what a right hand.
Man, the game tried to block that big fist.
Oh, and Shawn Michaels using the quickness.
Trying to block that big fist of the Big Show with that steel chair, but the chair went right into
the master of the ladder match. Ladders are legal Sunday. Shawn Michaels going to use it as a weapon here tonight.
No,
that Jericho did.
Oh no, this is the most dangerous thing yet. A steel ladder in the hands of the Big Show. Like, use it like a baseball bat.
Look out! And to Michaels as well. What are they doing?
Just standing on the head of Shawn Michaels.
And this is symbolic of climbing the ladder on Sunday and taking the tag team titles down to proclaim victory as one of these teams will in the tables, ladders, and chairs match.
Yeah, because both of those championships are going to be suspended high above the ring. But if Jericho's able to get in that position, they'll win.
Just an example of what life may be like Sunday for D-Generation X.